hello, fellow web marketers. This is Brian Lewis, and I'm here to talk to you today about heat maps. Some of you may have heard of heat maps before. Many of you haven't experienced the power of the information that heat maps can give you. So what is a heat map? Well, a heat map is a tool that helps you assess visitor behavior on your site to get a better understanding of how visitors are interacting on your different web pages. And the reason why they're important is that in order to provide the best visit experience for your visitors, you want to be finding out where are the problematic areas in that visit experience, where are the hiccups, where are they looking like they're running into some confusion. So there's three different types of heat maps. The first heat map that we're going to talk about is a click map. So picture a screenshot of your web page. The click map is going to show where people are clicking on your web page. And so it's very instructive in giving you a good idea of where are people interacting, and especially what's important is to see, are people clicking on things that aren't clickable? And we see that actually quite frequently in web pages that really aren't designed quite right. That can be very frustrating for your visitor if they're clicking on things and expecting something to happen that's not happening. Another heat map tool is a move map. A move map tool is going to show you how people are moving their mouse on your web page. Why is that important? Well, there's generally a correlation between how people move their mouse and what they're reading. So you can get a good sense of how people are engaging with different parts of your page by looking at a move map. So if you've got some content on your page that you think is real important, but the move map is showing very little interaction there, that's going to give you a clue that maybe you need to be doing something different there. And the final heat map is a scroll map, and it's pretty obvious by its name what it's going to show you, how far up and down people are scrolling on your web page. And again, this is pretty obvious why this is important. If you have an important content down lower on your page, you're going to want to be able to see what percentage of people are scrolling down that far. And a lot of times what we see as a problem is that web marketers sometimes leave an important element of a web page, like trust and credibility, way down at the bottom, and we look at a scroll map and only 25% or less are getting that far down, which means your visitors aren't necessarily feeling comfortable because they're not seeing that trust and credibility. So a scroll map is very important in terms of how maybe you might want to move around or maybe create a more enticing visit experience to get people to continue to scroll further down the page. There's actually quite a few tools out there that you can use. A lot of them have free trials. The one that we use the most is Hotjar, H-O-T-J-A-R, and another one is Lucky Orange. Definitely highly recommend that you employ these tools. All it takes is a little bit of JavaScript on your site and you're ready to go. So hopefully that was helpful on heat maps. Again, this is Brian Lewis, and thank you so much.